When the member logs onto the website recognises them. One of the options the member will be offered is the option to update their contact details and password to ensure their information is current. The Nuclear Institute's administrators don't need to carry out lengthy manual data cleansing exercises anymore, as their membership information is always up to date.